look at this. Look at this. I'm super ashy. You know, it's super crazy how I haven't even got to this reaction yet, and I'm a big NF fan, and I have yet to get to this song. My girl was just talking to me. She was like, "You haven't done a reaction on the recent NF songs." And I was like, "Yeah, I have. I've done like every reaction to his songs." Then I went on his channel, and I seen this song that I haven't even like heard of yet. And I'm like, "Oh, snap." Shout out to my girlfriend for requesting this song. Well, she didn't request this song, but she told me to just go on his YouTube channel and look at his recent songs, and this was the one that I have found. I haven't even done my intro yet. What's good, y'all? It's your boy Project 11, and in today's video we are about to react to NF No Name. But before we get to the reaction, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button down below, and also don't forget to give this video a like if you enjoyed it, which I'm sure you will. And right here should be my social media, so if you want to go add me on Instagram and Snapchat, please go do so. But without further ado, man, let's go ahead and see what NF got for us. I know for a fact it's gonna be some heat. I don't know how I haven't gotten to this yet. It's crazy.
Look, people ask me what the future is. All I know is I'll be doing this. Yeah. All I know is things are moving quick. That's convenient for me because that's how I live. Now they see me out here moving up. You don't like me, that makes two of us. Time change, yeah, I can't adjust. Yo, it's who you are, not who you was. Oh my.
What?
Just went to Europe.
NFK is spazzing, bro. I love it. I love it. My girl texts me right now. But NFK, this is what I like, man. This is what I like. It's only been 32 seconds, NF came in spazzing. This is a 10 out of 10 already, man. Let's get back to it.
This single is working, I think I'm learning. I am way more than what people might think when they look on the surface. What is my purpose? Yeah, that is a question that I have been asking myself, and it hurts. Cause probably something I should already know, but I don't know it yet. I'm trying to grow as a person.
Dollars. Oh, you think that everything is gonna blow just cause you marketed harder? No, I got my hands in everything. Not AI trying to get to me. Stop trying to lecture me. You don't compare to my level of thinking, so why do you think you compare to my energy?
Oh,
so I'm but the numbers growing. Fame call me, I'm like, how you doing? Hung up on a mind, ready for it. I get back to that when I make album four. Less talking, I've been working more. Better me is what I'm working towards. Y'all judging, but we not in court. No, we not in court. Oh, Lord. Last couple years, let's recap. I make a living off of writing on my regrets.
Hold up, hold up, wait a minute, please. Flow switching, I got ADD. Brain scatters when we play the beat. It don't matter what you say to me. I'll be doing this at 83. I've been doing this since ABC. Since the major leagues, doing major things. Don't play with me. I'm living life in the fast lane. Wake up every morning thinking I'ma have a bad day. Drive my own car, I don't like the ballet. Park, then I go into my mind with a naked. Shoot every thought in my head, then it rotates. Losing it all, but I think that I'm okay. Who's involved, I don't know, but I'm insane. Poof, and I'm gone when they call me a no-name. What?
Pause the song. This is too heat. This is too heat. Comment the fire emojis down below. NF is going off, bro. This is what I need. This is what I needed, yo. Oh my God. Let me just chill real quick. This is too heat. Whew. Whew. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? All right, let's get back to it.
Until I learned it was wrong. Girl told me I should get it together and get out the dark. I'm trying to give her my heart. That's when I sit in my car, writing for hours until I can barely talk. I mean, where do I start? Feels like I'm falling apart. Act like my image is hard. I always put on my guard, even when talking to God. Sit in my room and I plot. Everything that I'm not comes out in the music I try. I give it all that I got. I give it all that I got. I'm trying to take all the blocks.
I got people standing outside a bus screaming my name. I don't come out and take pictures, they tell me I changed. I don't smile at VIPs, you get mad like you know what I paid. Guess I don't know what to say. Guess I don't know what to say. I leave it all on the stage. I leave it all on the stage.
Facts. Facts. Whew. I like how they inputted the stage crowd going crazy in the background. It's pretty dope. Yo, NF always has these like, it's like a dark theme to his videos, kind of. And there's one thing I like about NF. He's simple, but it's like significant. Like this dude is just walking down the street and he's just being recorded and he's just rapping, just making it look good. He don't need no fancy car, just all the other stuff you see nowadays. It's just simple and significant. But like I was saying, I like how he implies this kind of like a dark theme to his videos. So kind of like, I can't really describe it. But added on to this dark theme, I know when I see that dark theme, he's gonna go in. He's gonna spaz. And then just the way the instrumental was dun, dun, dun. And then when it hit the 808, the screen was shaking. That was pretty dope, man. This right here was a straight banger. I had to pause it a few times. This drink, I'm pretty sure if I ain't pause it, my whole house is gonna burn down. I love how NF is so lyrical with his words. And then on top of that, he's also speaking from emotion or what he's been through or what he's going through. I'm pretty sure when NF hears the instrumental, he hears that right instrumental and he knows exactly what to say. And I feel as if in this song, with this instrumental, he knew exactly how to lay it down. He just came in with some heat, some fire, some bars. This jank right here was phenomenal. This right here was a banger. Like I said, man, if I had to get a song a rating, I'd give it a 10 out of 10. I said that like 32 seconds in the video. Well, 32 seconds in the song. NF, you gotta, like, how long ago was this? This was like a month ago, I think. Yeah, this was in January. Dang. This was in January. Jeez Louise. Yo, NF, you gotta come back with something, man. It's been a while since I heard from you. But hey, man, that was my reaction to NF No Name. If you enjoyed my reaction, which I'm sure you did, hit that thumbs up button down below. And also, don't forget to subscribe for more of my content. And don't forget to add me on social media. Without further ado, it's been your boy Project. Y'all stay positive. Y'all stay happy. And most of all, just be thankful. I'm out. Peace.